Hey learners, welcome to NAC Graphics. In this detailed course on how to work with Adobe Illustrator, the first topic that we have been discussing is the shape tools. We have discussed the rectangle tool, rounded rectangle tool, and the ellipse tool in the first three lessons. I have put the links to all these three lessons in the description of this video, in case you have missed them. In this lesson, we'll work with the polygon tool. But first of all, quickly open this view menu and hide the bounding box. Now a polygon is any closed shape with all of its sides having equal size. Long press this rectangle tool button and we have our polygon tool right here. Here see that the default shape that is being drawn by this tool is a hexagon. But you can control the number of sides you want in your polygon. You just have to press up or down arrow keys on the keyboard to increase or decrease the number of sides of your polygon. But remember that it will work only when you are still drawing the shape, which means you have not released the mouse button yet. Pressing shift key while drawing will give it a flat base. I'm drawing this five-sided polygon and here I press the shift key. Remember that I have not released the mouse button yet. See, one side has got flattened horizontally and the polygon has got a flat base now. Polygon tool draws center outward shape, which means your point of click becomes the center of the shape. Press spacebar while drawing and you can drag the shape and change its location on the go. You can also type in precise values for your polygon shape. Just click once on the artboard. Here put the radius value and the number of sides you want in the shape. Radius is the distance of the outermost edge of the polygon from its center. So, this was all about the polygon tool. In the next lesson, we'll discuss the star tool. Keep practicing till then and write your queries and feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching NAC Graphics. Goodbye for now.